COVID-19 vaccine by Sanofi and Translate Bio protects mice and monkeys. Sanofi Pasteur and Translate Bio unveiled the interim results of preclinical testing of their COVID-19 vaccine candidate. The experimental drug is called mRT-5500, an mRNA-based vaccine. The preclinical testing involved mice and non-human primates. In general, the vaccine successfully elicited immune responses in treated animals. Ronald Renaud, CEO at Translate Bio, said, "The preclinical results we report in this paper demonstrate the ability of mRT-5500 to elicit a favorable immune response in both mice and non-human primates. The experimental drug uses the messenger RNA of the coronavirus to express the desired one or more antigens. These antigens are detected by the immune system. From there, the immune system studies the antigens to create the correct antibodies. This helps the body fight off the wild SARS-CoV-2. In the paper published in BioRx IV, investigators reveal the key findings of the vaccine candidate. For mice models, the doses were 0.2, 1, 5, and 10 micrograms for the two-shot regimen. The doses were administered 3 weeks apart. All treated mice developed neutralizing antibodies against the coronavirus, regardless of the dose level. The seroconversion was 100% at all dose levels from a single shot. The antibody titers increased further after the second shot. But mice that received either 5 or 10 micrograms had better antibody activity. For non-human primates, the doses were 15, 45, and 135 micrograms for the two-shot regimen. The interval between shots was 3 weeks as well. The tests used to assess vaccine efficacy were the pseudovirus neutralization and microneutralization assays. Most of the treated monkeys developed neutralizing antibodies after the first shot. The second shot improved the animal's antibody activity. By day 35, the levels of antibodies in treated monkeys were greater than in human convalescent sera. In addition to antibodies, treated mice and monkeys exhibited better T-cell response against the coronavirus. This possibly indicated an enhanced immune response of the animals versus respiratory infections. Sanofi confirms that the interim data supports the upcoming Phase 1 of 2 human clinical trials of mRT-5500. The trials are expected to begin sometime in quarter 4 of 2020. These trials will involve a small number of participants compared to Phase 3 trials. The trials are likely focused on efficacy, safety, and reactogenicity or the chance to cause adverse reactions. Sanofi is also working with GlaxoSmithKline's COVID-19 vaccine that includes an adjuvant platform. Thank you.